Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're at the Woodward Dream Cruise. One of the four displays here, some of the performance vehicles. We've got the new Dark Horse and the new Mustangs here, along with these two Gulf livery 4 GTs. We've got the newer generation and the previous generation here. Up front here, let's take a look at these. You can see a bit of the cruise coming by in the background here. So here, this looks like so this one's got Brembo brakes. I wonder if this is a performance pack, but it's not the V8. I don't see any 5-liter emblems on it. Brakes and it's got Recaro seats in it. And here we got a GT convertible. Manual transmission. Two-tone interior. Yeah, almost like a bronze wheel. Again, we got the Brembo brakes on this one. And then we got the Dark Horse here. Also got the Brembo brakes. That's a Chevy Camaro going past there, revving up the engine. So this is a dark horse. This one's got the wing on the back, or the rear spoiler. Looks like the badges are darked out. I'm not sure if they are on all of them. Recaro seats. Look at the interior on that convertible. That must be the grabber blue, that's really nice. And the convertible. Also, the convertible's got the regular seats, these other ones have the Recaro seats. Down a little bit, maybe we can see inside a little bit better here. There's that handbrake or the drift brake. Manual transmission, wireless charger below the controls there. Nice big screen wrapping around. Down here, and then I think that's it for this Ford display.